The connectivity of the transistor shifted us from roads to networks, and as such we were gifted with the technology allowing us to look back at the world we inhabited and the impact that we had and are having as a part of just existing. But if our priorities shift and we insist on resisting, we can make a better world than we ever had before. But we can't do it if we leave our identities at the door. It takes our whole selves to address this emergency. If we conserve what we have with intention and urgency and share what we've got to rebuild what's broken, our dreams can exist even after we've awoken. And sometimes it seems like the apocalypse awaits, but if we long for the sea, we can change our fates. We don't have to bet the farm. In fact, far from it. Just imagine a better future and make the present become it. All that we consume in the field where it's created can be rejuvenated into something long awaited. After ancient sunlight no longer shackles us to the past, and our social movements have shifted the power at last, we can keep creating, all the while looking back at the people and communities that got us on track. And like that, we're blasting past the world that was, and it seems that's exactly what the fuck PopTech does, because we were made to move. Instead of just standing still, we've got the thrill of chasing a better world until it's within our reach, and we each have a hand to lend, and in the end we can prove we weren't made to watch our dreams pass by. We were made to move.
And the people that we learn from instead of about are providing the perspective that we can't live without. We need a groundswell telling us to dismiss hostility, purely transforming a world of possibility. But still, we more than anything need to say we hear what you're telling us, and help is on its way. I won't downplay our desire to uplift, and all we gotta do is shift.
We were made to move.
Instead of just standing still, we've got the thrill of chasing a better world until it's within our reach, and we each have a hand to lend, and in the end we can prove we weren't made to watch our dreams pass by. We were made to
move. Movement exists in our imagination. We have multiple modes to get us to our destination. What do we want to say about what it is we're creating if we listen and collaborate and focus on relating? Our stories are the most important things we manufacture, because narratives tell truths the facts can't capture, allowing us to shift past the present and prove we weren't meant to exist in stillness.
We were made to move.
Instead of just standing still, we've got the thrill of chasing a better world until it's within our reach, and we each have a hand to lend, and in the end we can prove we weren't made to watch our dreams pass by. We were made to move.
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 We were made to move.